मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड चैप्टर 11, प्रेसिडेंट्स ऑफ इंडिया। इंडिया इज़ द लार्जेस्ट डेमोक्रेसी इन द वर्ल्ड। इट इज़ रन बाय अ गवर्नमेंट इलेक्टेड बाय द पीपल। डेमोक्रेसी मीन्स द गवर्नमेंट फॉर द पीपल एंड बाय द पीपल, एंड इंडियन गवर्नमेंट इज इलेक्टेड बाय द पीपल। द प्रेसिडेंट इज़ द हेड ऑफ स्टेट। गिवन बिलो आर द पिक्चर्स ऑफ ऑल द प्रेसिडेंट्स ऑफ इंडिया टिल डेट। Can you name them? Take help from the clue box. So today here we will read about the presidents of India from first till now, present president. So let's start. You have to recognize their pictures. First of all, bachche, that is our first primary president. First president, Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Second, Dr. S. Radhakrishnan, whose birth anniversary also celebrated as Teacher's Day. Third, Dr. Zakir Hussain. Fourth, V.V. Green. Fifth, Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed. Sixth, Neelam Sanjeeva Reddy. Next, Gyani Jail Singh. Next, R. Venkatraman. Next, Dr. Shankar Dayal Sharma. Next, K.R. Narayan. Next is Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. Next is Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam was a scientist also, and he was also known as missile man. Next is Pratibha Patel. Next is Pranab Mukherjee. And now in the present time, the president is Ram Nath Kovind.